Ultra One, you can locate cash reward contracts on your attack map.
On target.
Ultra One, activity is increasing near your location. Stay alert.
Solid.
Dahil ko niyong tawid, maamisin niyong
thank you.
just realized that last video I just recorded, we were muted. And this entire time, we were muted. God damn it. But us strategically taking out every single guy just now has no audio, just game audio.
You can use this as a background for my mom's looking. Oh, don't think I'm on the way to. You can use it as a background.
Like your commentary?
Yeah, like I guess like my mom something.
Look at how your stike stepped out of the way. What the fuck?
The blue containers also have liquid. How fucking hell I could die if you cross the fucking thing?
The fact that we're trying to do this the day before. I got a bomb drone for you. I got two of them already. All right, I got one. I just found that one.
Grab some armor!
Your butt pissed on me. Battery, I don't know. You don't need me. Remember, AI also dropped both of them.
This is the house. If you have the contract and it, you have to rescue the guy from this building, this is where it's guaranteed torch. No luck this game. Oh my god. We can head down towards
the other spawn point over there.
This area.
Yeah, I was gonna say, that's the other spawn point over here. I'm not armor box. Find all the armor boxes.
Final expo is gonna be right over here somewhere too.
I see.
So let's just get that. Let's check this area. That's landing where we need to go, and then let's just exfil.
Just let me build it. They're like a bitch of building. Look, more XP on me. Alright, if I take it off next game and respawn over there.
Is he really trying to shoot at us from 100 meters away with an executioner? Mark that supply drop that's ahead of us.
It's from the gas station. You go to the airport, in here, drop the fucking battery.
Entry gun. How much time is it? Nothing.
Look for war.
Well, this challenge is going to be the death of us. This challenge is going to be the death of us. Mm-hmm. Let's head over to that area and just drop off the battery. And then we can exfil. It's just changed colors.
What?
Okay, look at the fence. It's red on my screen. Look.
It's green.
Look at my screen. It's red and now watch. Turns green. Welcome to 4K graphics. Damn, I really wish we had the volume of us talking and coordinating out that whole team, those two teams.
Important. There we go.
You deposit the battery, I'm picking this. And we can't pick it up. It glitched. Glitched inside of a bag. I guess we gotta go to this one.
Ultra One, activity has increased in the area. Keep your eyes open.
Let's go pick it up. Yeah. I really hope it's on the middle of all that shit.
Be advised, the enemy attack helo is approaching your location.
We got it outside.
Ultra One, be advised, you are approaching the hostage location now. Expect contact.
I hope the fucking juggernaut is just one minute right next to us. Well, next to me is I'm running for the honors. Come on, buddy.
Nope.
And pick up is right now with it. Imagine it's in the middle of that and fucking you're gonna DDoS it.
I'm in the ready. I don't know, but this is the only way. I can't find any windows to shoot there. I'm at the top where there's no access to it.
I'm coming to go to the second floor.
Hey. Yep. Now. Left.
Objective. I'm over here.
Complete ops.
Thank you.
Oh.
Thank you.
Well, he's never in the bottom.
Hostage secure. Move to an HLZ for extraction. Ultra One, Xville Helo is inbound. Get that hostage to the
dead. Grab that vehicle. I'll just keep running.
You want armor first? Or... Hopefully it doesn't get DDoS. Yep.
Battery depleted for sentry.
No, shit.
What, there?
No. This whole fucking thing is fucked. To get on the roof anyway. Look at how he goes. Always goes in the most difficult spot.
That's not hard for a month. It's one of the gold spots that it is.
There is a supply drop right there.
One actual winds are pushing radiation through the air.
do 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 do